What's up everybody, Corey here, Rugged Source. We're going to be doing a Dragon Ball Hero episode. All right, in this Dragon Ball Hero episode, I'm going to have my hero card, which is a chibi version of Android 19. Another character is going to be Gogeta, Super Saiyan form Gogeta, baby character, Super Saiyan 2 Vegeta, and Super Saiyan Bardock, Goku's dad. Now, in Japan right now, there's a whole craze with what's going on with Bardock. They had a special with Bardock. They're making a bunch of Dragon Ball Hero cards with Bardock. He's in all the Jump magazines and stuff now. So I'm kind of curious if they might do some sort of new Dragon Ball series, but a prequel on life after with Goku's dad. Who knows? I mean, that would be pretty awesome if a new Dragon Ball Z movie where Goku's dad still exists and he eventually meets Goku.
敵が現れた。準備はいいか。今日も始まりだ。ヒーローロボのチームバラスト化チャルンドワン。敵はビリティ発動だ。ジョーの天気への攻撃の強化を決めるんだ。赤いエリアで敵を出す。作戦決定。
ミラクルパーフェクトだ。君の勝ちだ。やるじゃないか。仲間のアビリティ発動だ。KO!
Alright, so I won. Moshiroi this. It's very interesting. I'm trying to step over my dog. He's just going crazy. So I hope you enjoyed this week's episode of Dragon Ball Heroes. I know I've just been doing so much stuff. We're going to be creating a new video game, and it's not going to be Mirabato or Miracle Battle. We're going to be creating a Kickstarter for this video game. I can't give you too much details yet on the game, but it's going to be bananas. If you love Dragon Ball Heroes, you're going to love the game that I'm going to be doing a Kickstarter for, and it's going to be amazing and fantastic. So definitely stay tuned, subscribe, tell your friends, because I want to do something that no one's ever done before in the gaming industry, and I'm trying to bring it to you guys. So I'll see you next week. Ja matarashi. They had a special, sorry, just my dog's eating stuff on the floor. They had a